Hi there, folks. Keith here in Cyberlink PhotoDirector 365. Again, I want to show you a tool here. This is great for the astrophotographers amongst us and landscapers and stuff, as well as other things, I should imagine. But more for like astro and landscape photography. Obviously, you need to make things horizontal, bring them level, verticals level, bring horizontals straight and stuff. Okay. I can't mess about too much because I'm on Wi-Fi and I've got to upload this video to YouTube in Wi-Fi, which is an absolute nightmare at the moment. So we'll get straight on with the video. I'm going to import a picture here that I shot a few months back ago. It was an astro picture I shot of a landscape just with a wind turbine here in the foreground. But what's happened is because the camera wasn't leveled up, we were in a hurry. We just stopped by for a cup of tea, parked up somewhere, and I'd actually took this picture because I knew if it wasn't vertical, this wind turbine, I knew straight away I could correct it in post in this PhotoDirector 365. I'm not being paid to sponsor the nothing. I paid for the program myself, so I'm just going to show you this tool working okay, and I've got to do it pretty quickly. So you got library adjustments, create. In this edit tab, you've got expert tools if you want to work in there, photo layers and stuff, multiple layering. Yeah, that's fantastic. We're going to go to the guided tool. It's a list of comprehensive tools, content aware moves and cloning tools, black mist filters, light rays, sparkle, anything that you want in here. You can make little planets, you know, with your Insta360s and stuff, and it's so good. You've got denoiser, deblurs, and they work really, really well. All of these icons in these here. You've got picture frames also, focus, glitches, grains, you've got color, bokeh, it's great, okay. But what we're looking at on this picture here, the one that we're going to be choosing is the people beautifier on this list. Not the face tools, the one underneath. Skin tools, the body shaper you want. Click on that body shaper. You've got your pinch and pull tools, your bulging tools, okay, or your bloat tools. Next one's your meshing tools. You can see where we're going from here. There's your meshing tools. You know, if you want to straighten things up vertical, or you want to create things horizontal to get them straight. Now, if you look at my picture here, this horizon's not totally level. So what I want to do with this picture here is just bring this horizon up level a little bit here, and just lower this one down here a little tiny bit, just to bring the horizon straight there. Okay. And the one that we're going to use to straighten this turbine up with is the last one here. It's a one-point controller. All right, so I'm going to do it quickly for you, just to show you, because I need to get this video finished ASAP. We'll click it there. There, I'll move that turbine straight over, and it doesn't seem to stretch the picture or nothing. It doesn't do nothing to the picture. It just moved it over. It's probably stretched it, but it's that good you don't even see it. Really, really is a good program. Okay, and I'm going to export the photo straight out. You can export JPEG, TIFF, or PNGs, and PNGs is great. It's sort of like a GIF file, if you like. But we're going out with TIFF files because that's the quality I like, and we'll export it straight out to the desktop. And it does it rapidly and very quickly. That's sort of like a 100 meg picture that exported straight away. And we'll click on the picture to show you, and there it is. The horizon's level now, how I wanted it, and also the wind turbine's vertical now, properly how it should be. And you can see the stars, that there's no stretching or nothing there that's took place, or really bad alterations or nothing. Probably will stretch it, but it's that good you just don't even see it. It's absolutely fantastic. It doesn't affect the stars, and that's great. Absolutely great for astro work and stuff. Anyway, that's the picture there. Hope you like it, and many thanks for watching, and take care. Many thanks. Bye for now.